It's a perfect winter's day, and we're here at Welney Wetlands Centre, when the ooze washes stretch out before us, revealing a wealth of bird life. Ducks include pochard. This is a male with its beautiful chestnut head and striking red eye. Mallard congregate at the water's frozen edge. We see the two most common species of geese in the UK, the Canada and the greylag. But much more of interest are these pink-footed geese, and these three flying towards us at the moment have been pointed out by the expert volunteer in the hide as the tundra bean goose, a species I've never seen or filmed before. And as you can see, there are three of them here today. The tundra bean goose has no regular wintering sites here in the UK, but is usually found in small groups among other species of grey goose. There are also birds of prey to be seen. Can you spot the sparrowhawk sitting on top of the post in the centre of the frame? But it's another bird of prey, a marsh harrier, that has sent hundreds or maybe even thousands of these black-tailed godwit up into the air. And here, just above us, there's yet more pink-footed geese flying in. We've certainly filmed this species before. A few years back, we got up early to arrive at RSPB Snettisham before sunrise to film them coming off the mudflats of the Wash as the sun rose. And that film is still available back in the archives somewhere. But I suppose that Welney is most famous for the thousands of Hooper and Buick swans that visit here every autumn and winter. Both species begin to arrive in October and spend the winter in the UK, leaving again around March. The Hooper swans come here from Iceland and the Buicks from Siberia. You're guaranteed to see the Hooper swans, but Buick swans, which are a little bit smaller and more goose-like, are much rarer and shyer. There's also a lot of the more familiar mute swans here too. The easiest way to tell a Hooper from a Buick is that with the Buick, the black travels much further up the beak. Well, it's 12 p.m. and time for the first of the three swan feeds. The swans are fed at 12 p.m, 3:30 p.m. and 6:30 p.m, which is a floodlit feed. Well, that's almost it from a wonderful winter's day here at Welney, and I'll leave you with this wonderful wildlife spectacle, and I'll see you next time.